Sokka, do you really think it's a good idea for us to attend a play about ourselves?
Thanks for bringing Aqua to me. The Fire Nation is up to something. I have to go back now.
We'll come with you.
I could take you back to the village.
We're going with you.
My name is Aang. And I'm the Avatar.
Wait, is that a woman playing me?
I ran away, but I'm back now. It's time for you to stop doing this!
I told him to say that!
Leave him alone!
I think he's got you pegged.
How is he doing that?
I don't want to hurt anyone.
All airbenders should be dead. Kill him! Okay, everybody can help us now!
This is pathetic! My jokes are way funnier than this!
Apparently, the playwright thinks I'm an idiot.
Don't be afraid!
Well, that's just silly. I don't sound like that.
Oh man, this ranger's a genius!
This is it! This must be where we come in!
Here it comes!
Airbender. I'm taking you back to the Fire Nation.
They make me look totally stiff and humorless.
Actually, I think that actor's pretty spot on.
How could you say that?
I wouldn't have cast it any other way.
At least it's not a flying bald lady.
And try to escape.
This is a warship!
To go home without him.
The day you first
I don't do that! That's not what I'm like! And I'm not a woman!
Oh, they nailed your twinkle toes!
Are you okay?
No! I'm not!
We have to go.
Oh, you're getting up? Can you get me some fire flakes?
I believe that my life force will leave my body and return to the moon spirit.
And then what?
My soul will no longer exist in this form.
Please don't do this. There must be another way. I can't let you do this. I'm supposed to protect you.
My people are dying, Sokka.
You never told me you made out with the moon spirit.
Shh.
Are you all right?
No, I'm not. I hate this play. If I hadn't blocked my chakra, I'd probably be in the Avatar state right now.
That
wasn't a good play.
I'll say.
No kidding.
Horrible.
You said it.
It's my greatest regret.